Hello, my name is Yuri Denshik. In this video, I will demonstrate how STAT can be integrated with Jira. In my demo, I will show you how to create a CSR, how to complete CSR task and how to advance the workflow, and how to initiate the migration. All these three tasks will be initiated outside of STAT. Let's create the first Jira ticket. Now, let's look at the workflow. We are in progress. We're going to create a CSR. I click on Create a CSR. And now we receive the new one, which is Aura 10103. It populated to the Jira custom field. If we look at stat, now we have the CSR. I also copied the title of the Jira to start. So then notice there is a tracking number. This is the Jira key. This way we can identify a Jira ticket. Let's look at the tasks and the workflow. We are in approved status. The next status is in development, and notice there is auto advanced transfer. In the detail, we could see that in order to auto transfer, we need to complete this task. Jira case is in progress. And we're going to do it right now. Notice the completed CSR task is completed. Let's back to start. Click on the refresh button. Notice that the status changed to in development. What happened? Again, we sent the request to complete the task. It's now completed. And we satisfy all the rules to auto advance the status. So now we are in development status. If we go back to Jira and I would hit refresh, notice there is a comment. This comment came from stat. Workflow has been transferred to status in development. Now, let's add objects to this CSR. I would just add a couple files for simplicity. Now, when the archive set is complete, we can plan the migration. Notice this checkbox. If you uncheck it, this migration date changes to planned. So the planned migrations never started unless someone initiated it. So we would tell that these two files are ready to be migrated. And we have one pre and one post migration, automated post migration step. And that's fine. Notice the migration ID is 464, has status planned. Again, it will remain in this status until someone will initiate the migration. We go back to Jira, I hit refresh. Notice there's another custom field, Start Migrate. So Start updated this value with that migration ID. Now let's start the migration. I go back to Start. Notice it's now completed. If we would go to the pre and post migration step, they are also completed. Let's go back to Jira and refresh. I hit refresh button. Notice there is another message. Migration is successfully completed. This is another message that came from Stat. Now let's look at the details how we achieved that. For the transfer, create CSR. I have a function. What it's doing, it sends the HTTP REST request to Stat. It populates all with all the fields populated. I put a Jira summary and Jira key. And once it's successfully completed, it sends back the new CSR number, CSR ID. So, and I assign it to a custom field. Similar technique is done when we do the when we update the CSR task. We also do the same thing, similar thing when we do start the migration. What about Stat? Notice that if we go back to comment, we noticed we saw that the Stat, there was a message from Stat, workflow has been transferred to status in development. That is done through business rule. Business rule custom command. So I have this active rule saying that when status change from approved to in development, run the following command. I use curl to send the request to Jira. There are parameters, service domain and CSR ID, also the tracking number. When start about to execute this command, it substitute all these parameters. Similar technique is done when we complete the migration. We send the HTTP request, it's a post request, to Jira to update the Jira comments.